Spider-Man Go to War Days Gone and a game. Another game. Red Dead Redemption 2, that's it. Yeah. So, yeah. So, next game that I'm going to play is Spider-Man, God of War, Red Dead Redemption 2, or... Fuck. So next game I'm going to play is God of War. What is it? So next game I'm going to play is either Spider-Man, God of War, Red Dead Redemption 2, or... How is this possible? Why can't I do it? I've got it. So the next game I'm going to play is either going to be Spider-Man, God of War, Days Gone. Oh shit! Days Gone. A Red Dead Redemption 2. This is really weird. Why does that happen? That's really bizarre. I don't understand that behaviour. So I've got four games that I want to play, right? And all I'm trying to say is, these are the four games that I've got to play next. You know, let's choose which one to play. And I get three of them. Sorry, I'm squeezing a spot on my arm. So I get, oh, I love this track. This is well good. Cage the Elephant, Trouble, track playing at the end of it. So anyway, I keep trying to say these four games, and I get three of them, and I can't get the last one. And then when I finally get it, I say it again with the one that I got, and then I lose one of the others. It's really weird, really, really weird. I've done it like three times. We were at the table by the window view. So I'll try it again. Right, I know the four games. So the next game that I'm going to play is gonna be either Spider-Man, God of War, Red Dead Redemption 2, or Days Gone. So I've gotta decide which one to play next. And that was quite difficult for me to say. Trouble on my left, trouble on my right. I've been facing trouble almost all my life. My sweet love, can you pull me through? Everywhere I look, I catch a glimpse of you. I said it was love, but I did it for love. Did it, for you.